these CVs as a deposit. Multinational firms, they might buy them. One of the problems that the banks had was their assets were falling in value, and they're having to write off the loss. Anyway, that's another matter. There's a huge amount of literature on use of the money markets to go.